Japanese legend called Tengu. Who is a Tengu? Today we will introduce the story of a Tengu and a famous samurai.
Hello everyone. So today Tengu. So Tengu is a Japanese Asaien god and yokai. Yokai is a Japanese language, maybe. So English monster. So also known as Amatsukitsune. So there are two types of tengu. It's big tengu and small tengu. The big tengu has stronger power than the small tengu. After the death of a highly trained practitioner, it is said to be a great big tengu and more powerful than other tengu. Small tengu has a lower rank as a Japanese god than big tengu and has a smaller body. Eva is small tengu. There are type of a crow tengu and konoha tengu. The crow tank is smaller than the big tank and has a beak and wings. Yeah, so. In addition, the crow tank has a long weapon stick. So, konoha tank has the same appearance as the crow tank, but it is said that it also looks like a warrior person. Tengu abilities include the ability to move instantly and control the heads of humans, and it has the highest power. In Japan, Tengu is treated as a good twin, Babios, part of Japan. There is also a woman tengu. The woman tengu has a beautiful appearance. Tengu live in deep place in the mountain. Tengu is red face, a long nose, tall, and can fly in the sky to control weather. One theory is that foreigners have arrived in Japan by that since Asaien times. By the way, when I went to Mountain Kurama in Kyoto, where a tengu is located, it rained heavily. I hope it's not a bad dream. So the famous samurai, Minamoto no Yoshitsune. Yoshitsune Minamoto. Once met Tengu while practicing at Mountain Kurama, where Tengu is located. There he trained with the Tengu and Yoshitsune, who came to mind and practiced media mark on Japanese history. To conclude today, I would like to end with a quote from Yoshitsune Minamoto that will help you in your life.
というのは味方に勝つ。味方に勝つというのは我に勝つこと。我に勝つことは気を持って体に勝つということである。
The meaning of this quote is to acknowledge your weakness, face yourself and inspire yourself.